one room. The path leads to a grave end.
God willing.
She's do the work for innocent bystander. Have any work for you?
I am so in the mountains.
Down.
I've got this.
Don't even think of
Thank you.
him down.
Karnımı doyurabilirim.
A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the Prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Shehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there. Minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
Heroes like bind thy wounds, noble Signor. Let their mercy not in vain. You have our hearts and sometimes more. Ever.
I look ridiculous. I feel ridiculous.
My blade is too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
Messele deal. You mark the targets, and we will take them out. You, know how to play that thing?
I learned a few chords when I was young.
When were you ever young? This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
I'm dressed up like a jester. I act the
you
fool.
You sound like mine. A dying cat.
All the actions of those I curse and run down all the time.
What is this? Bear Batson!
Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he was
what
a
are
man
you
of
doing?
Places. And once he gained the Holy See,
hey, Carla,
he raised his
go
vices,
in and bother
prices.
The guests with that noise.
Firenze can melt a heart, you'll see. Beware the girls of Roma, lest fire you wish to be. No one understands my plight. The life of a musician, singing for impatient men, eternal condition. Judge a lady's character, note well her company. If you should wish to seem a sage, come spend the night with me.
This courtyard is clear.
But I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me. Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed, the Sultan's favored son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Sherefe, Solon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to find.
Thank you for coming.
Young Cesare, I heard him say, could not be killed by man. So I tossed him through the air to see where he might land. A minstrel's song, I've heard them say, brings maidens by the score. But luck deserts me when I play. They hasten to the door.
Shehane!
There once was a man named Duccio, a rat with ledger's taste. Whenever he would show himself, my feast would find his face. Cesare, oh Cesare, a man of great depravity. Believed himself immortal till he had a date with gravity.
Are you like Shama? I hope you are enjoying yourself.
I took her at her leisure. She said it straight. Venezia's grim doge, a fierce and evil man. Was just a trifle red of face when I upset his plan. While traveling through Forlì, I took her at her leisure. She said it's strictly business. Such business was my pleasure. Vieri, oh Vieri, yes, he of Pazzi fame, was just as mad as his old man, and ended just the same. I'm dressed up like a jester. I act the fool and mime. All the actions of those I curse and run down all the time.
Are you Lord Shamla? I hope you are enjoying yourself.
Proud Romagna's iron lady,
well done,
a rose of tempered steel. Could raise the ardor of a corpse and teach a stone.
Suicaccia! Suicaccia! Clear the courtyard! Cesare Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
Come on, man.
find me. Always in the wrong.
It is a relief to see you again, mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Etsu auditore.
Shazadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain, soldier?
Tarot Balete. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tariq to the divan.
Bashustunesh, Azadem.
Tariq Barlete is a captain in the Janissary Corps, the Sultan's elite soldiery.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
Güzel, meet me when you are ready. I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barlete. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Some of that down here, but the locals don't go in for that kind of thing, as you will.
I know him.
I know that man.
Stop, friend! We would like
have
a
we met before, though?
No. From where?
Thank you.
That sap of Europe? 1 minute more and he would have pissed himself.
No, how long will he keep running,
his
eh?
Brain and his
water. How long before you tire?
Yeah. Not give up.
Get him!
I had a suspected about to die on the questioning today. Hardly. Just like that strange infidel knight. Remember him? From that shipwreck off Eastwood.
Master! Don't blast him! Bring them down!
Come, Dosa! We only wish to talk to you!
Prices are dead.
Hold!
It's good.
I would speak with you, stranger. You will not get away!
Shahad.
Harris! He's getting away!
I found him!
Won't be selling her goods for a while.
No!
Even for you,
that
is... pretty rough. Say, you thirsty? Why don't we go inspect that Venetian?
Looks like another dull one, huh, boys? Why don't we go bother the moneylender?
Faster! Run faster!
I don't see him!
Somewhere.
Hey, ha! Go! Go! Hold there!
I have to watch!
How's your mother, by the way? With that lump on her face, everything better. What with this patient?
Disgusting.
What? Oh, sorry.
Strike!
This is a deli.
It's good, but not that great
either. Strike!
Now, that was a sorry looking man. Won't be selling her food for a while. Even for you, that was pretty rough. Say, you...
You...
We go inspect that Venetian.
Get back!
Sometimes...
He's getting away!
You should practice.
Aha! This one is good! Where is he?
Someone should intervene.
No, Liorbe. I've got to get out of here.
Stop that. The dead must be left in peace.
Why me? Always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
I've learned it.
Get in there.
I'm getting out of here.
Run! Go to get the car.
Not request the services of a senile peddler of excrement.
Why do I think I know that
Wait
one?
A moment.
caravan existence is over!
Heed my nephew, Tarek. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tarek. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman.
Allaha emanet olun. Tarik Bey, a word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tarik, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed, I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You're weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels. You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed, but you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out.
Quite a family, hmm?
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tarik is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tarik and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can.
Broken his leash.
Is there a reason for this view?
Nice move.
Have I somehow
Mia cara, the strings of fate have drawn us together. Two Italiani, lost and alone in the Orient. Do you not feel the magnetismo?
I feel many things, Messere. Nausea, above all.
Is this man bothering you, Sofia?
Excuse me, Messere, but the lady and I are... Oh! Il diavolo in persona! Stay back!
Duccio, a pleasure.
Run, buona donna! Run for your life!
Who was that?
Un cane. He was engaged to my sister many years ago.
And what happened?
His cazzo was engaged to six others. Chiedo venia. So what brings you to these docks?
I took a break from my work to retrieve a package. But here they claim the captain's papers are not in order. So I wait. Che seccatura. I could be here all day.
Let me see what I can do. I know a few ways to bend the rules.
Do you now?
Si. I will meet you back at your shop.
Don't even think of it.
Victory shall be yours.
Sartor. Perfetto.
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Mademigella Sofia Sartor, Libraia, Costantinopoli.
Oh no, look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far so good. Ah, beautiful, no? This is a print of a map by Martin Walsemüller. See here? The new lands. Described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Por Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine, fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book. I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing these books. This is knowledge the world has lost, and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. Or a small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
Forgive me. It is a joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
Goodness, where is this coming from?
Grazie, Sofia. I will return.
hell now. What's he doing?
I want that contract.
A bit old to be leaving about, no? Thank you.
lost your mind?
What are you going to do? Take us all?
I won't give away!
Fight for an honorable cause, Ark Kadashim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
What have I done? Forgive me! Anybody who does not like it.
Son of the baby.
fazla çalışıyorum. Bütün gün kutu taşıyorum ve akşamları da bana kutuyla yardım. Hiç boş vaktim yok.
And some rewards are on offer for any who bring information.